It's Robert.
What does this have to do with Israel?
Everything.
Why in your bigoted background do you have to bring in Israel to attack me and criticize me?
I am not attacking you. I am saying that I believe that that's the reason you're taking the position you are, because
now
of your own bias.
Now your bigotry is really showing. Now you're questioning
I support Israel as well, but I don't think that this ban will help Israel.
Can't believe anything I say because I'm a Jew and a Zionist.
No, that's not what I'm saying.
You, sir.
That's not,
for
no, that's...
You.
Okay,
I never
want to be
on the show with
Alan. Let's
Alan,
move on.
Didn't you say the judges were biased? Alan, didn't you say the judges were biased?
Let's move on. Okay,
yes,
so we'll separate.